In today's global scenario of defense and internal security, India stands tall as one of the few nations having indigenous technological supremacy. Today, India is one of the seven countries with its own fourth generation combat aircraft. One of the seven countries to have developed its own main battle tank. One of the six countries to have developed a nuclear-powered submarine. One of the five countries to have its own ballistic missile defense program. One of the four countries to have an airborne early warning and control system. And the only country, along with Russia, to have its own supersonic missile. All these and many more world-class weapon systems, platforms and military equipment are based on cutting-edge technologies developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, the premier R&D powerhouse of Indian defense. The recent times have seen some of the visionary research by the DRDO getting translated into cutting-edge products for the Indian Defense Services. Tejas, India's light combat aircraft, together with its variants, is the smallest and lightest multi-role supersonic fighter aircraft of its class. It is a move towards self-reliance in air power requirement of the nation. Tejas is the pride of the country and a step towards Make in India initiative. Tejas has been inducted into the 45th Squadron, the Flying Daggers of Indian Air Force. Airborne Early Warning and Control System, AEW&C, an eye in the sky, is a potent force multiplier providing surveillance, tracking, identification and classification of the airborne sea surface targets. The AEW&C provides capabilities for threat assessment and enables the interception of hostile targets through guidance of own interceptors. Rustam 2, the multi-mission, medium-altitude, long-endurance UAV, carries out intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance roles for the three armed forces with an endurance of 24 hours. The aerostat system Nakshatra has proved to be an excellent platform for mounting of sensors, especially for surveillance and communications for a variety of civil and military applications. Netra is a man-portable, lightweight aerial vehicle used for surveillance and reconnaissance operations, aerial radiological surveillance of nuclear-contaminated areas. IR flares have been developed for different military applications like tracking path of a missile, training the air crew and decoying the attacking heat-seeking missile. Astra, the beyond visual range air-to-air missile, is a formidable weapon which can intercept aerial targets at a longer range. Akash is an indigenously developed medium-range surface-to-air missile system with the capability to engage a wide variety of air threats up to a maximum range of 25 kilometers and up to an altitude of 20 kilometers. To galvanize the air defense capabilities of the country, DRDO collaborated with Israel to develop the long-range surface-to-air missile LRSAM for Indian Navy and medium-range surface-to-air missile MRSAM for Indian Air Force. BrahMos, a collaborative effort between India and Russia. It is the only supersonic cruise missile in the world today. The missile has a flight range of up to 290 kilometers and reaches closer to Mach 3 speed in cruise phase. Pinaka Mark II, the multi-barrel rocket system, is equipped with navigation, guidance and control kit and transformed to a guided weapon with a range of 75 kilometers. ATAGS is a tow artillery gun system with advanced features in terms of high mobility, quick deployability, automatic command and control system with night firing capability in direct fire mode. VAP is a multi-utility armored platform with modular design, configurable for a variety of combat and combat support roles. DRDO developed radars have proved their mettle for a wide variety of applications. The latest ones include Aslesha, Swathi, and Arutra, a 4D medium power radar for modern, fast moving battlefields. DRDO developed sonars have been the mainstay of Indian naval ships and submarines. LFDS, the low frequency dunking sonar, adds a third dimension for sonar operation from naval helicopters. Mareech, the advanced torpedo defense system, employs both expendable and towed decoys against incoming torpedoes. Varanastra is the indigenous built heavyweight anti-submarine torpedo. It is capable of targeting quiet and stealthy submarines, both in deep and littoral waters, in intense countermeasure environment. DRDO's contribution has gone into every aspect of the defense forces, including the aspects of life sciences and psychological studies.
With its vast network of more than 50 laboratories, DRDO has amply demonstrated the capability to design, develop, and realize highly complex weapon systems for Army, Navy, and Air Force. The total production value of the products based on DRDO technologies today stands at a whopping value of more than 2,60,000 crores. Out of which more than 1 lakh crores generated in the last 18 months. We do look forward to have intensified interaction with academia, Indian industries and global partners. In the days to come, we will showcase the true spirit of Make in India. Jai Hind.
DRDO, creating a saga of self-reliance and showcasing the true spirit of Make in India.